And this is new video this morning of a fire that destroyed a mobile home in Butler County. It started around 9:15 last night on Golden Lane in Connoquenessing Township. One person was living in that house. The Red Cross is providing assistance, and no injuries were reported.